Star, it's near beyond the stop them. I can't stop the feeling. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel the creeping up on you, so just dance.
Please remain standing and recite with me the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may be seated. Good evening. I would like to welcome you all to the Frank Church High School 2021 Spring Commencement. Tonight we gather to celebrate the culmination of each of these graduates' hard work and determination, as well as all of you that have been cheering them on throughout the years. Before we begin, I would like to introduce a few members of our school board, central administration, and Frank Church staff. From the Board of Trustees, I would like to introduce President David Wagers, Vice President Maria Greeley, Trustee Elizabeth Langley. From the Boise School District Central Administration, Bora and Frank Church High School Area Director, Mrs. Becca Anderson. From Frank Church High School, Assistant Principal Mrs. Tammy Burks, Assistant Principal Mrs. Erin Cabina, Assistant Principal Mrs. Nancy Gersak, Counselor Mrs. Jenny Hansen, Counselor Mrs. Anne Marie Weibel, and Counselor Mrs. Katie Omercevic. I would also like to recognize the staff of Frank Church High School. These are people who work every day with our students. They support the needs of the whole student, both in and out of the classroom, by implementing Frank Church's mission of promoting resiliency and perseverance. Our staff is composed of an amazing group of educators, and I couldn't be more proud to work alongside them. Frank Church staff members, would you please step forward and be recognized with a round of applause? This year at Frank Church, our staff and graduating seniors can be summed up with one word: resilient. For example, this is the first graduating class since 1918 to attend and graduate high school during a world health pandemic. Secondly, to my knowledge, this is the first graduating class to have to wear a mask all year long. Yeah, give yourself a round of applause. In addition, and probably most impressive, our graduating class of seniors experienced 5 first days of school: virtual, hybrid, virtual, hybrid, and all in building. If that doesn't show the grit and determination that each one of you possess, I don't know what does. You will walk across this stage shortly, and you should do so with pride. This year has prepared you for whatever obstacle lands in your way. You have all shown that you are able to persevere and achieve each goal and every goal you set. I speak on behalf of our staff and district when I say we are incredibly proud of your achievement today and the adults you have become. Give them a big round of applause. This year has been filled with adversity and challenge, and yet we are here to acknowledge and celebrate your achievements. Some of our graduates have participated in the professional technical programs offered at DTEC and have made themselves instantly employable with job-ready skills. Some of our graduates were in our AVID program, where they have been given the opportunity to earn credit from the College of Western Idaho while simultaneously earning high school credit. And the last one, which I'm most proud of, the 2021 graduating class represents our highest number of graduates, with 50% of you planning on attending a 2 or 4 year post-secondary school. Give yourself a big round of applause. We did more than just quantify scores and numbers. We reshaped the mission and vision of our school to promote resiliency and perseverance. Our staff focused professional learning around the community resiliency model. We dove into focus on ways we can widen our resiliency zone as individuals and as a community in order to develop the skills needed to thrive during life's adversities. Students, I speak for the entire Frank Church staff when I tell you how proud we are of your achievements and how excited we are to see your accomplishments after high school. I would encourage you to keep persevering and continue to be resilient. Your goals are in sight. The rewards are yours for the taking. Would the audience please join me in congratulating the Frank Church class of 2021? I would now like to introduce Josie Martin. Josie is going to be providing the student address for the Frank Church student body. Josie.
Welcome all of tonight's honored platform guests, members of Boise School District Board of Trustees and Central Administration. Congratulations to the graduating class of 2021. We did it. I would also like to take a minute to recognize and give a shout out to all of the Frank Church staff. You made it possible for all of us to have a graduation during a pandemic. We appreciate you. Without all the loving and caring Frank Church staff, we wouldn't have such a thoughtful night. I want to thank my mom for being my strongest support system, the most wonderful woman to look up to, and for helping me become the woman I am today. Thank you to my sister for being my rock whenever I'm feeling alone, keeping me on the last latest trends, and letting me know she's always there. To my dad for always loving me even from miles away and helping my family when needed. My friends for being my fun zone, getaway, and someone to rant to. And to Chris, my boyfriend and father of my child, thank you for being my best friend and the best dad a girl could ask for. Last but not least, thank you to my daughter for being the beautiful, loving being she is and helping me strive for my best. Without you guys, I wouldn't be where I am today. The best thing about coming to Frank Church was the welcoming community. Frank Church is the most diverse school I've seen in Boise, Idaho. And being a woman of color, it was a beautiful thing to see. Not only are the students amazing, but the staff are as well. I've never been to a school with such understanding and loving staff. They will strive to help you succeed, feed you if you need, and make sure home life is safe. They will never give up on you. Every student at Frank has a deeper story than others think. What makes Frank so amazing is that we all may be going through something at home, but school is our getaway, our safe zone. Frank Church this year has so many strong graduates that have gone through many changes: virtual, hybrid, no school, and full-time in school, to name a few. Despite all of these changes, we are still here, about to get our diplomas and throw our hats. Did you ever think in a million years we'd have a pandemic? Of course not, but we did. Not only graduates, but all students globally. Even staff and other adults, we all dealt with this big change, with growth and wisdom. We were all here together going through the same thing, helping each other succeed. This 2021 class will go down in history. Everything the pandemic did to us through school, work, and home life, and we stand here as successful individuals now ready to take on anything the world throws at us. Now all of us seniors, graduates of 2021, take a moment to breathe. Pat yourself on the back. Because the challenge we just went through made us the people we are going to be in the future. And that's awesome. Congratulations, graduating class of 2021.
How about another big round of applause to Josie? All right. As we prepare to present our graduates, I would like to remind students and audience members to be respectful and keep your applause and cheers brief. This will allow each graduate to be recognized. I would now like to welcome Mrs. Anne Marie Weibel and Mrs. Jenny Hansen to read the names of our graduates.
Bye, Will the first row of graduates please stand to receive your diplomas? So each graduate, I'll be reading their name, but they all also wrote a little something that they want read. And so I will say their names and then I'll read what they want read. And so if you could save your applause till after I'm done reading, and then we'll move on to the next grad. Thank you. Bailey Amix. Frank Church showed me that I do not have to be a statistic. I can beat the odds and I can go places. I would like to thank my mom, my stepdad, my younger siblings, and the friends that I gained and lost throughout the years who all helped me grow. I would also like to thank all the teachers who truly turned my life around and showed me I can be someone. Bailey plans to attend College of Western Idaho. Connor Austin. The majority of the teachers at Frank Church are cool and very understanding, even to the point where I can develop a friendship with them to some extent. I want to thank my mother, someone who stood beside me for the entire journey. She has helped me get through life 110%. Connor plans to attend College of Western Idaho. Caitlin Bassett. I wasn't at Frank Church for long, but Ms. Carter aided me in my journey to graduate and was always understanding. I would like to thank my mom, Angela, and my dad, Ryan. You both have never given up on me and have always pushed me to do my best, even if I didn't succeed, although I always did. Thank you for getting me through these years of school, and I'm so happy you guys are here to witness my graduation. Caitlin will be attending Boise State University. Grant Bishop. Frank Church is one of the most chill schools that I've ever been to. I would like to thank my mom, dad, grandparents, and friends who all helped me get stuff done until I finally reached the end. Grant will be working after graduation. Grace Elaine Blanchard. I appreciate all the staff for the constant encouragement, help, and lessons they have all taught me. I'd like to thank my mother, grandmother, dad, sisters, and the teachers and staff that helped me keep myself together. I wouldn't be here without you. Grace plans to study math at College of Western Idaho. Megan Brands. I appreciate the support I got from all my peers and teachers, especially Mr. Bear and Mr. Sand. Thanks to my parents for the patience and understanding as I was discovering myself and going through the bumps I needed for my own growth. Megan plans to take microbiology at College of Western Idaho in pursuit of holistic medicine. Sequoia Branham. Frank Church helped me succeed and thrive academically. This school gave me hope for when I had none left. I'd like to thank all the amazing staff members here at Frank for being a second family to me. I'd also like to thank my mom and dad for always believing in me. Sequoia plans to study computer engineering at Seattle Community College. Sedona Autumn Branham. I would like to thank my mom, my dad, my boyfriend and his family, and all the teachers and staff at Frank Church. I will forever be grateful for those who have helped me and stuck by my side and never gave up on me. Without all of you guys, I would have never gotten to the place I am today. So I just wanted to give a special thank you to all of you. Sedona plans to study nursing at UACCB in Arkansas. Brandon Buckles. I really appreciate Mr. Hansen and Mr. Bear. I want to thank my family. Brandon will be working after graduation with the long-term goal of becoming a millionaire. Riley Kaufman. The teachers here are some of the best teachers I've ever had. They genuinely care about you graduating and want students to succeed. I've never been able to actually talk to my teachers like people before I attended here. Riley plans to attend College of Western Idaho. Michael Engelman. I like how flexible my teachers were with work. I'd like to thank my grandparents. Michael plans to study occupational therapy at the College of Western Idaho. Eric Espino. I want to thank all my friends and family, and especially my girlfriend, for supporting me on everything. Eric plans to study automotive technology at College of Western Idaho and continue working for his own company. Savannah Friedley. Tessa Jensen. I'm so thankful for the opportunities Frank Church has given me and for the teachers who never gave up on me. I love the teachers so much. They're so supportive. They really want you to succeed and are willing to help you as much as you need to get to that point. Of course, thanks go out to my mom, who's always pushed me to do better for myself. Thanks to my friends, because they help me keep my head straight during stressful times. Tessa will be attending Boise State University in the fall. Peyton Jones. I want to thank the teachers who pushed me to expand my knowledge and prepared me for my upcoming journey into college. Not only did they care for my well-being, but they completely understood how the lives of the kids at this school play out. Of course, a big thanks to my family and friends for being so supportive through all of life's great surprises. Peyton will be attending College of Western Idaho to study accounting.
Angelica Marler. Frank Church is the most supportive school I have ever attended. All the staff members genuinely care about the students, and it shows. I want to thank my mother for doing anything to get me what I need for my education, no matter what financial status she had. She made it happen. I also want to thank Ms. Rust for helping me get what I needed as well. She has done nothing but help, and it brought me to a better place. Angelica will be studying nursing at Boise State University. Josephine Martin. Thank you to everyone at Frank Church for helping me become the woman I am today. I wouldn't have been able to succeed without you guys. I will always have great memories of my high school experience because of Frank Church. Thank you to my mom for being the strongest single mom for me and our family. This diploma is not only for me, but for my daughter, Kalani. Josie will be studying cosmetology at Oliver Finley. Catherine Miller. I love the teachers at Frank Church. I'd like to thank my parents for getting me into activities and for just being there for me. I wouldn't have made it without my family. Catherine plans to study cosmetology at Paul Mitchell. Victoria Parr. Thanks to my mom and all the teachers at Frank Church, Victoria will be studying business at College of Western Idaho. Alyssa Pelly. I appreciate every teacher and counselor that I've had. I can't bring myself to thank just a few, because they all brought something meaningful to me. I've never in my life been to a school like Frank Church, and I can honestly say it was a great and impactful opportunity. I specifically want to thank Mrs. Hansen for not only being the best counselor, but the supporter in my life. I appreciate all that she has helped me with and through, as well as helping me plan for my future. Alyssa plans to take things one day at a time. Tommy Porter. These past few years in high school have been a roller coaster of emotions, and I've progressed so much in life. Without the support of my teachers and my family, I couldn't have done it. So sorry about that. So a special thank you to all those who stuck by my side and continue to. Here's to the next chapter of my life. Tommy will be studying aesthetics at Paul Mitchell. Nevaeh Powell. Frank Church changed my entire view of education. Miss Pangaro in particular pushed me to keep going and graduate. I appreciate my overall experience at Frank. Nevaeh would like to become an actress and travel the world. Lexi Ramirez. I definitely want to thank my mom for pushing me to do what's best and for never giving up on me. Thanks also to all the teachers at Frank Church for helping me, specifically Mrs. Hansen for helping me get through hard stuff and always believing in me. I love how kind everyone is at Frank Church and that they actually care about you. Frank Church helped me be myself and be comfortable around people, and that changed me a lot. Lexi will be attending College of Western Idaho. Lauren Ritchie. Having supportive math teachers is the only reason I've gotten this far. Mrs. Bevel and Ms. Rest have probably been some of my biggest academic supports and have helped me greatly throughout high school. Lauren will be working after graduation. Cora Rowland. Frank Church has amazing teachers and staff. They all help you grow in every aspect of life. I would like to thank my family. You all have given me so much support and love. I would also like to thank Jamin and Nico Miller for being there for me every day. You made it all worth it. Cora will be working after graduation. Isabel Sanchez. Sus sacrificios, apoyo y amor son la razón por la cual lo logré. Este diploma es para ustedes. Gracias, mamá y papá. Isabel will be attending Carrington College to study dental assisting. Annalise Scott. I want to thank my family. Annalise plans to study veterinary science at University of Idaho. Aiden Weems. I appreciate the staff at Frank Church because they helped me succeed when I needed to. I would like to thank my dad for making sure I got done. Aiden will be working after graduation. Allie Marie Wilson. I want to thank the teachers at Frank Church who took extra time to not let me fall behind when I allowed myself to. Also, thanks to my grandparents for pushing me to be the best version of myself I can be. Allie Marie plans to study homeopathic care. After the ceremony is over, the graduates will be released first, and then families will meet them in the front of the school.
Congratulations, Frank Church High School Class of 2021. Welcome to your graduations from this commencement of class of 2021. Welcome to your graduation and this commencement event. Given the obstacles this past year has presented, your resilience, hope, and optimism have inspired me and many in our community. As you celebrate achieving this milestone in your life, Please remember how proud we are of you, as well as your family and friends, for supporting you and for being there for you today and tomorrow. Years from now, I hope you can look back at this challenging time and say that not only did you graduate, but that you held to your unchanging principles. You persevered, you prevailed, and you made history. With that, it is my distinct honor to certify that these students have met the graduation requirements set forth by the state of Idaho and the Boise School District, and recommend this Frank Church High School class of 2021 to the Board of Trustees as qualified candidates for a high school diploma. Thank you, and again, congratulations.
Greetings, Frank Church High School 2021 graduates. As president of the Boise School Board, it is my distinct privilege to certify that each of you have met the graduation requirements set forth by the state of Idaho, the Boise School District, and accept this class of 2021 on behalf of the Board of Trustees as qualified candidates for a high school diploma. Congratulations.
Diplomas. So graduates, please follow Mrs. Higgins.